this is the new version of the Freek that's come out. They've redone it and done machine G10 scales with red liners. There's actually M4 steel on that, as opposed to S30B.
With the spacers.
Yep, red anodized spacers as well.